Standoff is finally over. A man surrendered after he opened fire on LAPD officers in South LA. Police are saying the suspect was armed with a rifle and holed up in an apartment on 49th Street and San Pedro. This all started when he fired shots at Metro officers. None of the officers were hurt, but officers returned fire and the suspect was injured.